And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing for some more Days Gone. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
This way. I gotta find a way inside. I'll just take these.
Damn it! Reload! Reload!
Oh.
There we go.
Taylor. It's Deacon St. John. How are we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang.
Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick and you kick.
Wait.
And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you, man. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. Please. Don't let them hang me.
St. John, in here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside.
I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well, when we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Hey there.
Nothing. Deke!
Corporal!
Hey!
Sarge?
What's you looking for? Okay. Deke, Corporal. See you, man.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Well, yeah, makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Huh? Okay.
Deacon, are you there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow, okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
St. John. Captain Curry to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that.
Looks like they marked it up good. What's this? How to craft a...
Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
Corporal St. John, open up.
Well, Corporal D... You need something? Nothing today? See you, Corporal.
Hey, Corporal St. John, how's it going?
Jesus. Did you hear what happened to Doc Jimenez? Recruit slit his throat ear to ear. Stole some drugs, I heard.
Yeah, I heard.
The doc was a good guy. I had an infection on my right arm. Thought I was gonna lose it, but he saved it. My arm. Saved my life.
Yeah, the doc was... he was all right.
Yep. A good piece of equipment right there. Oh, Corporal St. John? Catch you on the flip side.
That's all I got.
Is this enough?
Deacon, good. I've got an important mission for you.
That's why I'm here, sir.
A group of marauders has been attacking supply lines on our southern border. I've marked their position on your map. We think they're using a network of caves south of Crater Lake as their base of operations.
Caves? Okay.
I don't have enough resources available for a full-on assault.
So you want me to go in, quiet, and take them out?
I'll leave the details up to you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Hey, Sergeant.
Hey, we got some gas in. You want me to top off that tank? Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Hang on, I'll open the gate. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Burn in hell!
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Let's burn it up. Supply lines, just where you said they'd be.
You're being a little...
Corporal St. John,
something's going
good.
On.
Do you need assistance?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. I think I got this.
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry up.
Just set up camp, pick off malicious attackers. Is that it? Be better. Life's not that easy.
got you.
Hey, asshole! We can see you! Load!
All of them. Okay. Okay, yeah. They're done.
St. John to Diamond Lake. Come in.
Corporal.
Captain, those marauders on our southern border have been neutralized.
You said our.
Sir?
You were a drifter for a long time, St. John. Sometimes it takes a while for a new recruit to accept their position as part of a greater force. Frankly, I didn't know if you could do it.
Well, hey, I'm in the army now.
Yes. Yes, you are. Dismissed, Corporal.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.